very good morning. I am Professor Mr. A. Masule, CEO of Unique International School, Kothali, MUKTAINAGAR. My friends, today we are going to enjoy continuous tenses. But before that one, I do request you to subscribe my channel if you have not. And if you like my video, please do share among your friends. मेरे प्यारे छात्रों, आज हम continuous tenses सीखने वाले हैं. सबसे पहले हम continuous past से शुरू करते हैं. Means past continuous tense. Past continuous tense का प्रयोग हम भूतकाल में जो क्रिया चल रही थी वो दिखाने के लिए, वो शो करने के लिए करते हैं. उसमें सब्जेक्ट was, were प्लस before प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट का प्रयोग करते हैं. हम was का प्रयोग सिंगुलर सब्जेक्ट के साथ करते हैं और were का प्रयोग प्लूरल सब्जेक्ट के साथ करते हैं. और before का मतलब है क्रिया को ing लगा देना, ing form प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. उसमें एक ही चीज ध्यान में रखनी है कि भूतकाल में जो क्रिया चल रही थी वो क्रिया को दिखाने के लिए हम कंटिन्यूअस पास्ट टेंस का प्रयोग करते हैं. उसके बाद कंटिन्यूअस प्रेजेंट टेंस. कंटिन्यूअस प्रेजेंट टेंस का प्रयोग हम अभी मैं बोल रहा हूं, बोलते समय क्या हो रहा है, क्या चल रहा है, एट द टाइम ऑफ स्पीकिंग एक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन, अभी ये समय में क्रिया चल रही है वो दिखाने के लिए, वो शो करने के लिए कंटिन्यूअस प्रेजेंट का प्रयोग हम करते हैं. उसमें एम इज आर का प्रयोग करते हैं और क्रिया का आईएनजी फॉर्म का प्रयोग करते हैं. कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर टेंस. कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर टेंस का प्रयोग हम तब करते हैं, हमें यह शो करना होता है कि भविष्य में ये समय पर यह क्रिया चलते रहेगी, इसके लिए हम कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर का प्रयोग करते हैं. कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर टेंस में सब्जेक्ट प्लस विल बी प्लस बिफोर प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, दिस इज अबाउट कंटिन्यूअस फ्यूचर टेंस. माय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. वी यूज पास्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस टू शो एन एक्शन व्हिच वाज गोइंग ऑन इन द पास्ट. For this one, you must keep in your mind, for that one, we use was with singular subject, we use were with plural subject, and we use before means main verb plus ing plus object. We use these things to show that action which was going on in the past. For example, I was singing a song. मतलब मैं गाना गा रहा था भूतकाल में. I was not singing a song. Was I singing a song? Was I not singing a song? Why was I singing song? When was I singing song? Where was I singing song? Like this, many more sentences we can form. Next one is present continuous tense. We use present continuous tense to express an action which is going on at the time of speaking. Just now, at the time of speaking, what is going on? My sister is working in kitchen. My father is working in farm. Just now, my father is working in farm. My father is not working in kitchen. Is my father working in kitchen? Is my father working in farm? Like this, many more sentences we can form here. Only you must keep in your mind that we use am with I, we use are with plural subject, we use is with singular subject, and we use before means main verb plus ing plus object. Simply, we use present continuous tense to express an action which is going on at the time of speaking. Very, very simple. Future continuous tense. We use future continuous tense to show an action which will be going on in the future time. For this one, we use subject with all subject. We use will be plus before. Before means main verb plus ing plus object. Actually, what are the common in three tenses? We use main verb plus ing in all continuous tenses. You must keep this in your mind. And we use was with singular subject. We use were with plural subject. We use am and is with singular subject. We use are with plural subject. We use will be with singular and plural both subjects. My friend, I know, I expect that you are understanding it very well. And you please do watch this video twice and definitely you will understand easily. But before that one, you must know more verbs and you must easily able to add ing and make before. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching me. See you tomorrow with new topic.